at the mouth of the maze, and we're about to go in. As you see, they tore all this shit down. I don't know. There, look. There's the glow stick you left.
It's still in there. I told you the glow stick's in there.
It's smashed.
How'd it fall down and still stay in that hole?
It smashed this. It had to break that. It broke it in pieces. All this. She got to be mad we're still.
I put it through the hole of the tree. It's still there.
She must have been mad there. She's still talking. It might be her, man.
That's crazy, glow stick still.
She's waiting for us to walk in here and jump and block us up.
That's probably why it's all broke down. We can easily stack it. Trap us in there. That'd be crazy. Come out and all everything's up and take it out.
I think she's done with it. I think that's a for sure sign she just destroyed all the structure and moved on.
So she knows when she comes back, we're gonna get also come across enough to stay here. Compromise.
Yeah. I think she's done with this spot.
She'll be hearing us and seeing us and smelling us too much anyway.
It smells like piss in here altogether. It is a little yellow spot out through here, yeah. Definitely don't need the yellow snow, guys. Bear spots out through here. Deers jump on you.
We got a bunch of sitting there, stuck in here.
See the skirts where they used to climb out here, where we would come in.
Mm-hmm.
I remember you put your face down here and that acorn just, that big ass, yeah, stick come out flying.
A lot, babe.
Come and get her. We gotta make a sacrifice, get him on film.
Right. Just leave her in here. Climb over the top and head out. You need to take the camera so Big One snatches you up. You ain't gonna go get it on film.
We know to run there.
There's spiders in there.
I know, I seen them.
Jeffrey was stripped butt naked because of that.
Either as Jeffrey. Come on, stripping.
There was a big one like this at the end of it. I turned around.
The whole, usually in the summertime, that whole ceiling is covered with nothing but big ass spiders. Jeffrey was all the way in there.
With the moss.
Hey, that's cool. It ain't cool if it's come down on our head, but they're cool looking. They're melting too. We gotta be careful coming up. But I think they're done with this. The baby might be old enough to be over with the tribe. She might have moved up in, back in with the tribe too.
Something bigger.
Because I know she just left away from him to have that baby. She might have went back to him. It's been a few years.
So I come back, see the glow sticks, see, you know what I mean?
She ain't like that shit.
It's smashed up, so you know where I came from back
here. Uh-huh. Yeah, she didn't like that shit at all. Look like butt imprints right there. There's just leaning up against it. Killed the moss and shit.
Right, there's something standing there waiting.
That was all crisscross. Guys, go back to that last maze video. And look how this was, any maze video, and look at this. This was, wow, they're definitely done with this.
There was a door when we first found
it. Yeah, this was definitely a door weaved in here.
We had to open the door to get in.
You know what, even the last time when me and Jeffrey was here, this was up. This wasn't like this.
That's what I'm saying.
It just recently happened. They smashed all this. They left the glow sticks in there. Put it on the ground. That's crazy.
Probably didn't have a little bit because it was all collapsed. Like this was up for structure.
Yeah.
There's that big tree almost blocking it off.
Look at him from leaning off of that tree, going to the rock. They bent that tree over.
Going on top of it.
Climbing it and going to the rock. We got something over here on the other side of this rock talking to us. So I guess we'll wrap down around there somehow. Hello? We're coming through.
Yeah, maybe I'll leave.
There's trees rubbing together. What'd you say, old lady in the woods?
She said there's an old lady living up here. Some tree, cricket.
The ghost of Betty Knox is in these woods. Yeah, that was weird. That was eerie. Bear pellets. It's too big for deer.
Bear pellets are a little bit all clustered together more.
Yeah.
Really, three or four of them, a little bit bigger.
The barricade wasn't even really there. She removed everything.
Whistle.
Any major crisscrossing?
That's a tree.
There's something under that tree, dude. The sound's coming from under it. From like right with it. Yeah. See how the barricade used to be? It's all tore down. She wiped it out. Like she's done with this. This was all barricaded. That's the area of sound. There's a part of it. But for the most part, she tore it down. She's about done with that place, guys. Sorry, guys, I'm just looking around. Yeah, fuck that. That was a loud one. It is a lot warmer on this side of the mountain. On top of them rocks. big ass boulder. Got trees running every direction off of it. All them kind of bushes, they got trees weaved in them, seem like. We're up too high. We're gonna come out on that trail too high. That's a big tree. That thing's huge.
There's a little dog in here. There's a little blind spot.
That's all ATV.
air getting colder on this side.
Yeah, as we're moving up, it's getting colder. Snow's starting to show back up. Lightning lit it up. Being wedged down right there. Uh-huh.
Oh shit.
I think we need up on that angle. That's Bigfoot in a hole over there. Yeah, there's a bunch of them over there. A trail going to it. A runner. Yeah, it is. Another one. All right, guys, I'm gonna keep pushing up through here. Stay tuned for the next one to see what happens next, guys.